Congratulations. You've picked the most fashionable freedom fighter around.